What's going on, guys? Mr. Bacon, 91211 here, and today I have a walkthrough, or let's play, or whatever you want to call it, of Batman Arkham Knight. This is part one, obviously. This is my second walkthrough, slash let's play. I never finished my first one. If you want to go check it out, it's kind of old, but it's, Pika, it was some Pokemon game for the Wii. I don't even remember the name entirely. But, yeah, we're just gonna go ahead and start up. Into this, put the subtitles on. From the future, I will hopefully be able to finish this entire series, and maybe even do side missions and stuff. I've already uploaded some, so you know that's already taken care of. A couple, I think. And yeah, this is pre-recorded, so I I recorded this yesterday, so, but I'm recording my voice now. I kind of sat there for a little, didn't even realize what was happening. That's why I was at the, where it showed the autosave thing. But, I'll be quiet for now, and, I'll talk again once the cutscene's over.
I've got you under my skin. I've got you deep in the heart of me, so deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. I've got you under my skin. I'd sacrifice anything, come what might, for the sake of having you near, in spite of a warning voice that comes in the night and repeats, repeats in my ear. Don't you know, little fool? You know.
All right, so this is where we're gonna start playing. We're gonna cremate Joker. So just for future reference, this each episode's probably gonna be like 17 to or 15 to 20 minutes long. Just putting that down there, and the Joker is being cremated now.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died. Nine months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then, we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Alright, so now we are going into Polly's Diner, and as we start out, we're going to be playing as Officer Owens, and here, a little Easter egg, you will see Sefton Hill walking out right there, creator of the game, in case you didn't see it on the credits right there on the bottom left corner. Here we got the waitress. We're going to order something.
Thanks.
Whoa, no, what's happening? I don't even know.
Just looking thanks, around. Honey.
Got ourselves some coffee.
So, what'll it be?
What would we like?
Your usual?
Sure.
TV, let's check out what's on
chicken
TV.
Chicken salad
Goliath.
With no
still at large.
Dressing.
Oh.
No, you know
Hunt
what?
Continues for
make
corporate killer Christina Bell.
With a side of bacon. Don't
Christina
tell my wife.
Brown, right?
Whatever you say, officer.
That is Arkham City. Bruce Wayne pledges
Oh, and
towards...
if you want some
okay.
more coffee, just shout.
Arkham, I said towards Arkham City. Renovations? I don't know. I didn't
Next
see that.
Service, waffles with bacon on the side.
Same here. Because I am an officer.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer Owens.
Yes.
There's officer a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
A guy smoking.
Wait here.
Smoking.
I'll have a word.
Not acceptable. We must check it out because we are an officer of the law. All right. That was a little weird. You might see that, two more times, maybe, just because I'm recording. I recorded this on my Xbox, straight, not with a CAPTCHA card, but from the game DVR. And so, you know, you gotta do that snap thing, and that happens when it snaps. So yeah. Well, let's just look around the diner. See who these people are. Look at this guy. Look at these people. Look at him. Look at him. Easter egg. Bat dead, I think. Like the guy from Vine, if you know about him. Alright, let's check out this smoking customer. Anarchy? Red sweater. Who do you know? You never know.
There's no smoking in here.
You spooky. Oh, everything has turned dark, kind of orangey, like I don't know, but crumbliness. We need to find a safety. Oh, that doesn't look safe at all. We need to escape. Get your gun, Officer Owens. Fire! Oh my God! Fire! Kill more of them, and it seems that we're out of bullets. I don't like this. We need bullets. We need bullets.
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many. The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them. It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
So now we can actually start playing, aside from the little prologue or whatever you want to call it. Mission Zero, I don't know. We're gonna start gliding into this. I have completed this before, this entire game actually. Sorry if you just heard a little vibration. But if you saw at the beginning, I got 200%, and yes, that means I got 100% on the regular game, and then I beat all the side missions again on the New Game Plus. So yes, that is me. There's that little thing I was telling you about with the diner and the snap and the Xbox and the recording and the game DVR. So currently, we are in our Arkham City outfit and we are going to talk to Jim Gordon, so I shall stop talking now.
I'm just glad you made it out okay.
Sorry, I've got to go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman.
Every damn time.
Here, here, here. So we snuck away from Jim Gordon, spooking him a little bit. Not really, though. We're gonna talk to Oracle right now.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
It's been hurting. Alright, so character bio or Oracle. Go and dive bomb, pull it up. Grapple somewhere. So now we need to rescue this missing police officer, because he seems to be, you know, missing. So let's save him from, you know, whatever he is in trouble. Whatever he has been kidnapped by. Whoever. I don't know. Also, I just want to mention one thing. Since this Arkham Knight has a variety of skins, ooh, what a nice a variety of skins. I would like to know if you would like to see me play a particular skin. If I see any comments, I will play the next whatever skin someone asks for. I'll use that skin for an entire episode, whichever the next one is. So whatever order I get comments in, it's knocked out now. Whatever order the comments are in, that's what order I'll go with here. The suits.
You're
hopefully
safe.
People will.
Thanks,
ask for some. Maybe they want to see an action. Maybe they don't have certain because maybe you weren't able to get the season pass and you want to see it in action, or the Batman Beyond, or the Dark Knight Returns, or anything really, feel free to ask, because I have the season pass, so I'm probably getting all the skins. Unless they release a skin pack separate from the DLC, then I may or may not get that. Time to even the odds. I am talking very fast, and I kind of apologize for it. Nice wheel, just turned from red to blue.
Oracle,
oh, such a beautiful graphic. Look at the nice rain effect. It's like you can see the rain falling. Oh, so beautiful. I love this game and new graphics and a lot of things about it, except for maybe some of the boss missions. Deathstroke. Oops. Spoiler, kind of? Alright, didn't realize I was supposed to be telling you. Character showcase unlocked at Batmobile. We're going to be driving towards the tank over the military vehicle. We got a top car chasing it. They think that they can handle it, but Batman will come to the rescue. We must destroy the laser. There's another snap thing. You're welcome for pointing it out. What was that? Oh dear. The cops are gone. The cops are dead. They're gone. They're pretty much gone. But let's take out the military vehicle.
Don't worry, Jim.
1, 2,
he's mine.
I'm already. Bam. That was pretty cool.
That takes care of the vehicle. I need to interrogate the driver and find out what he knows.
That soldier. I would also like to know. Just let me know. Maybe hang on. I'll let you guys hear the interrogation.
Where
there, Scarecrow.
Go to hell!
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay, okay! He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know!
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other what?
He's Batman. That was pretty cool. Snapped the wrist. Done broke it.
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
Alright, a new objective. Investigate Scarecrow's safe house. And, that's gonna be it for this episode. Why this isn't very good, I have no idea. We're in the next episode, we're going to head over to that Scarecrow, Scarecrow's, hideout, or whatever you want to call it. Penthouse, Chinatown, Naples, and what? Anyways, there will be at least one episode per week of this, just so you guys know, and again, if you want to see me play in any particular skin, I have all of them so far, so let me know in the comment section below. As always, remember to comment, like, and subscribe. I'll see you guys in my next video, and, tell me what you think of the walkthrough. Is the gameplay good? I know the audio might be messed up a little bit, and tell me if maybe my voice is too loud, or the gameplay music is too loud. Thanks for watching.